One of the state's most celebrated and historical eateries is prepping up for the state centennial. In 1928, the soda fountain, now known as McAlpine's, sat on the outskirts of Phoenix among mostly large open fields. Today, the popular shop is still whipping up its same frosty malts and cooking up its juicy burgers. The city has changed some over the shop's 83 years, but the bar stools, shake machines, and outfits haven't. And that's what keeps the Phoenix patrons coming back. It can be counted on that McAlpine's will always leave them with a cherry on top.